New year, new life. Nah, new year, new language, of course. Hola a todos y bienvenidos a mi canal. Mi nombre es Victoria y esto es The Spanish Express. This is the time of the year where we make some sort of year balance. We take a minute to contemplate all the things we managed to achieve and the things we didn't. And I know 2020 has been a special year because probably some of your goals were postponed because of the crazy times we're facing. But somehow the end of the year and the start of a new one feels like a reset point. Because when you see the 1st of January in the calendar, it feels like a new beginning towards new goals, new projects, and why not new languages to learn. This year I started this channel to bring Spanish language and Spanish culture closer to you. And if you have been here for a while, you probably know that I'm a language geek myself. I absolutely love learning languages, and if you're like me, probably you're wondering which language to study next. And that's why in today's episode I want to give you 10 reasons to start learning Spanish in 2021. Number 1. Spanish is the second most spoken language in the world right after Mandarin Chinese and before English. According to the yearbook of Instituto Cervantes, in 2020 there are around 489 million native speakers, which represents 7.5% of the world's population. If we also count Spanish students, this number goes up to 585 million speakers. This year there are 6 million more people that speak the language compared to the previous year. And if the Spanish language keeps growing at this rate, in 2068 there will be 728 million Spanish speakers in the world. Can you imagine how cool it would be to be a part of this group? All the people you could possibly talk to. Number 2. Spanish is the official language of 21 countries scattered in 3 different continents. That's right, Spanish is the official language of 19 countries in Latin America, 1 country in Europe, and also, wait for it, 1 country in Africa. By the way, if you're an intermediate advanced Spanish student and you want to know more about African Spanish, don't miss my video with YouTube star Monanga Weneke. I'll leave the link in the description box down below. In 2021, when traveling restrictions are over, because there will be, right? You will be able to travel to 21 different countries and talk to the locals in their native language. How cool is that? Also, keep in mind that each country is so different from one another, which brings me to reason number 3. Learn about different cultures. Colombian culture is completely different from Mexican culture. Peruvian food has nothing to do with Dominican food, and the way we speak Spanish in Uruguay and Argentina is not the same way people speak Spanish in Spain or Nicaragua or Honduras. Each Hispanic country has an enormous cultural wealth, and I'm talking about traditions and customs, food, music, art, literature, and so many other things. I always say that I'm a very lucky person because I have had the opportunity to travel a lot, and that has made me a more open-minded, tolerant, and accepting person. I think learning a new language is also a great way to be more open-minded, to kill prejudices, because you're immersing yourself in another culture, another way of thinking, and that comes a lot cheaper than traveling. Number 4. Making new friends. Learning a new language is a great excuse to make new friends. If you consider the numbers I gave you before, you have 585 million possible friends waiting for you around 21 countries. During my German learning journey, I had the opportunity to meet people from Germany, Austria, Switzerland, and even Northern Italy. And the good thing is, like I said in one of my previous videos, thanks to the internet, borders are not a problem anymore because you can make new friends without even having to leave the comfort of your home. Number 5. You will be able to enjoy music, films, TV shows, and books in their original language. Do you like music in Spanish? Would you like to be able to understand the lyrics of a song? Learn Spanish. Do you want to enjoy an over-the-top Mexican soap opera? Learn Spanish. Would you like to read 100 Years of Solitude in its original language? Like this video, subscribe to my channel, and start learning Spanish. Here you have a lot of resources from A1 to C2 students, so don't go making up excuses and start right away. Like, seriously, go. Number 6, it will broaden your career opportunities. It is very cliche for me to say this, but it's true, so I'm going to say it anyway. Learning a new language will open many doors for you in your career, and in my personal opinion, it's an asset for life, and learning Spanish is the best decision you could possibly make. Spanish-speaking countries produce 6.9% of the world's GDP, and the common language multiplies by 4 the bilateral exports between Spanish-speaking countries. Spanish occupies the 3rd position in the UN and the 4th in the European Union. Because of all these reasons, Spanish language is in high demand and many employers are asking for it. According to a study made by Strategy Business in 2013, if you speak Spanish, you're more likely to be hired than someone who doesn't. And in 2020, this trend has been growing steadily. Number 7, moving to a Spanish-speaking country would be easier. Maybe the idea of moving to a Spanish-speaking country has been around your head for a while, and if you move, having some basic knowledge of the language will make things easier for you. For example, finding a better job, enrolling at the uni, making new friends, finding a house, among other things. Number 8, Spanish is the 3rd most used language on the internet. 8.1% of online communication happens in Spanish right after English and Mandarin Chinese. Spanish is the 2nd most used language on Wikipedia, Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. Of the 580 million users of the LinkedIn social network, 55 million use Spanish to a greater or lesser extent, and of those 55 million, 43 are located in Latin America. Mexico, for instance, is in the top 10 countries with more internet users in the world. Number 9, if you decide to learn any other Latin language in the future, you will have some advantage. Spanish, like Italian, French, Portuguese, Romanian, and others, derives from Latin. Since these languages have a common root, they present similarities in grammar, syntaxes, vocabulary, and more. So, if you learn Spanish and then you decide to learn Italian, you will realize that some things, some structures just make sense. For example, you hear the Italian word porta, and then you think, huh, that reminds me of the Spanish word puerta. Maybe you have been studying Spanish for a while and the first time you approached the subjunctive it was a nightmare for you, but then you decide learning French and understanding the concept of the subjunctive mood doesn't seem that hard. You know what I mean? Last but not foremost, learning a new language is good for your brain. The benefits of learning a new language in our brain are undeniable. Many studies have shown that bilingual and multilingual people have improved memory, better problem solving and critical thinking skills, enhanced concentration, better abilities to multitask, and of course, better listening skills than monolingual people. And if these things weren't good enough, learning a new language slows down the aging process of our brain. At the moment, many studies are being conducted to find out if there's a correlation between the bilingual, multilingual brain and the delay in the onset of Alzheimer's. Even though there's not a definitive answer yet, the results so far seem very promising. I could keep telling you more reasons to learn Spanish in 2021, but I think with these 10, I might have convinced you. Thank you very much for watching, I really appreciate it, and I hope you really start learning Spanish next year. I promise you won't regret it. In the description of this video, there's a link where you can get $10 on italki credits when you purchase your first $20 on the platform. If you like this video, don't forget to show me some love, it's free, you can give me a thumbs up, share, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, and leave me a comment in the comment section down below. You can be a part of the Spanish Express family. You can follow me on Twitter, on Instagram, on TikTok, where I post pretty much every day. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Ciao, ciao!